court time for Mr. Poirier tonight. Oh, what a huge three for Billy Barron coming off the bench.